And everybody is set for this matchup between the Tennessee Titans and the Miami Dolphins here at Sun Life Stadium.
You know, all week long, people have been talking about this matchup, but not about the ground attacks on either side. And we noticed while meeting with the teams this week in our production meetings that both coaches have a lot of confidence in their running backs here today.
Yeah, even though they don't have the star, the marquee running back, I think they're both teams are hoping to catch the other team by surprise, thinking it's going to be all about the pass. And, they got a pretty complicated running game coming against us. So we'll see which team reacts the best.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Johnson's going to take the handoff now.
You got to know if you're going to run the football, you're going to have a lot of short games. There's going to be a lot of plays that look ugly. That's just the way it is. You got to live with it and know what's coming in the future.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
This defense is ready to pounce here early in this game as a third and long play is coming up.
They sure are. There's no doubt about that. They got themselves in a good situation here. If I'm the quarterback now, third long, I would be very cautious and conservative.
Third and 17. Walker's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Is going to take it from the gun. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
The Titans defense now is going to go nickel. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. Us to second down. The play clock's running down. He'll fire it out to the left. Has it. Touchdown.
Something you always got to be alert for nowadays in the NFL. The fade route. The defense caught off guard just a little bit. Nice throw. Nice touchdown.
The Titans are ready to take it to them. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. Jake Locker has it under center. First and 10, Chris Johnson takes the handoff.
Chris Johnson, we all know that he went for over 2,000 yards a couple years ago. He still has that speed, so he is a dangerous man every time he touches it. Nice gain that time.
The offense back to the line of scrimmage after going for more than 40 yards on the previous play. Johnson's going to get it again here. Johnson's lined up in a single back formation. And the give now to Chris Johnson.
Good job of the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
Offense lines up here.
Let's go.
Third and 8. The Titans get a first down. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
He'll go to the left.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Britt's going to get set in the slot for this snap. And he's going to pitch it here.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Jake Locker back in shotgun formation. Incomplete.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations. Well, moments like this, you're on the sideline, the field goal kicker comes off the field. Well, you just turn your back and walk away, because you don't want to yell at him. You've driven the football down the field. He goes out there and kicks it and doesn't hit it well enough to even get it over the crossbar.
Offense lines up here. Lamar Miller with the carry. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Bringing the play to an end.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. That brings the play to an end.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
Here's the first snap after the big play. And the give to Lamar Miller. Breaks the plane, touchdown.
That was just an awful job, wasn't it, by the defense? I mean, it's first and goal. Well, you know it's going to be a run, or I think you should be playing run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
Dolphins set to kick it. He's got a chance to return this one. Met at the 40-yard line. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
First and 10. Johnson's taking the handoff. Fights through that hit. In on the stop.
Well, they call you an outside linebacker for a reason. That means you play outside, and you stop the wide runs by the offense, and he did it that time. Good job. Makes the tackle.
Johnson's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Here's the quick toss.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
And Washington's in the slot. First and 10. Throws to the right. Locker connects with Nate Washington.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
That's second down coming up. Blocker's going to take it from the gun.
Off the mark.
I don't know what was more terrible. It was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shot. It's incomplete.
And Washington's a receiver in the slot. Blocker's going to take the snap from the shotgun. The Titans now move the chains.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Walker's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Chris Johnson takes the handoff. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Play number six coming up on this drive. First and 10. Staying with the running game on first down.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. He has the grab. Touchdown and drawing close.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he's tight, you've got a better chance.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting to return the kick. He'll start his return. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. First down here. A little screen set up here. Reaches out and grabs it. They've got him behind a line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Miller's lined up directly behind the quarterback here on second and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Almost intercepted. And that was a battle for the football, Phil. That time, the defense won out, incomplete.
Yeah, nice job, Jim, that time by the defensive back, just being aggressive and making sure the receiver could not make the catch.
Good. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Working that left side. Interception.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
First down on the way. They're going to go counter, trying to fight through right up the middle of the field.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by a pass. Good job that time by the running back.
2-minute warning looms, and this may be the last play before it hits.
2-minute warning.
Washington's lined up in the slot. Blockers back in shotgun formation.
The pass complete.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury. Jim, I think we both can tell that, and now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Johnson's in the backfield, single back set. Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Dolphins team official. He told me the injury was a dislocated thumb. And guys, after watching him with the doctors, you can tell this is a very painful injury.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
Puts up six.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The Titans line up now for the point after. Extra point was good. Ron Baronis lining up for the kickoff. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. First down here. Looking for an open receiver on the right. 25.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. On the run. And they sack the quarterback.
The offensive coordinator just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback. So either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
Second and 12.
Launches it down the field, and it falls incomplete.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area, read the quarterback, and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion.
That ball has been picked off.
That'll stop the play right there.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job, good reading of the quarterback, and a nice catch.
Jake Locker has it under center. First down and 10. Screen. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Brings it in, and now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
First and 10.
Breaks away. Should have had it.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Second down following that incompletion.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
That's an interception.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down. Down the field. Almost intercepted.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Second down here.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Jason McCourty has the tackle.
And as the first half comes to a close, we'll take a quick break before the beginning of the second half here in South Florida.
Titans ready to take it to the opponent. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Miller's going to secure the handoff. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
The Dolphins line up in the pistol offense.
Second and 12. It's Miller. He's going to the left. Spins away from the tackle. Shrugs off the first hit.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line and a really good job by the running back. Seeing the proper hole, gets up in there and picks up big yards.
Lined up in the pistol formation. The wide receiver in motion.
First and 10. Miller's got it on the handoff. They go to the right side. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
The Dolphins will approach this play from out of the pistol.
Hit,
Second down and five. Back to the ground. Wide to the left. The tackle is made.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short game.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Third down and four. Staying on the ground. Running to his right. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier. Getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Now first and 10.
Back to the running back. He's into the open. Spins out of the tackle.
And he's out of bounds.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time. Able to get down the field and get that long game.
The Dolphins will go with the pistol on this play. They send the tight end in motion. First and 10. Back to the ground now on first down. Gain of four.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Second and seven as they go ground here. Slashes to the left side. And a gain of 14.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. No margin for error from just outside the goal line. A tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
They motion the receiver around to the other side. Trying to beat the play clock. Another handoff. Going to lose yards here.
Well, when you have a tie game and you're down in the red zone, you can do whatever you want. You can fool them with a run here, or you can take a chance and throw the football in the end zone to get a score.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
The Dolphins will come to the line trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. That is play number 10 on this drive.
Ooh.
Final quarter underway now with this snap.
That pass was hurried.
A short field goal try on the way.
And it's a fake. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Will go ground.
Good job by the safety diagnosing the run, getting up outside and making the tackle for a short gain.
Johnson's lined up as the single back. And the give now to Chris Johnson.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Out to the 23.
Outside runs take time. And when you run outside, you expect the safety to get up there with that extra time and make the tackle. Good job that time by the safety.
Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield. Here it's a second and 10. Gonna take off with it. He's got some daylight. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
And he'll try it left. Johnson's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
First and 10. Trying to get it outside before the defense is set.
Nice job by the offense, the quarterback, the play caller. The offensive line, they're marching down the field. Big drive so far. They've crossed midfield. Let's see if they can punch this thing in for a score.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Picks up four.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
And Washington's lined up now as a slot receiver. That pass play picks up a first down.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Titans official. Chris Johnson's injury looks like a broken collarbone. The team is going to take him for x-rays after the game to confirm. On top of that, the staff is saying it's hard to know how long he'll be out at this point, but guys, it will most likely be an extended period of time.
First and 10, and Washington's handed the football.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
What a drive this has been. Second down and 12. Escaping the pressure for about three.
Jake Locker, I think you're going to find out this year. You're going to see him run the football and do a lot of different stuff. After all the success running quarterbacks had last year, we see that Jake Locker has that kind of talent.
We reach the two-minute warning.
Marching down the field and taking their time.
Running a little college-like option. Shakes off the hit.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
Mounting a serious drive.
First and 10, and Washington's going to take the handoff now. He's brought down.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Play after play after play here on this drive.
Second down and 4. And Washington's taking the handoff.
Now the offense is down here in the red zone or the green zone if you like to think of money. And it's a tie game. A lot of things you could do. They love to throw it in the end zone, but maybe they'll cross them up with a run. We'll find out.
This long drive continues. First and 10. Toss to the outside. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The long drive continues. Second down and 11. He gets it again on this drive.
What an effort and a touchdown.
That's what you want to do. When you're behind late in the game, you get the football, you want to drive down the field, eat up the time off the clock, and score the touchdown to put you ahead. What a job by the offense.
The Dolphins are back deep waiting for the kick.
Tackle just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First and 10. They face first down. Looking long to Mike Wallace. And he is tackled at the 44.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Throws to the right. Makes the catch in open space.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
First down following the long play.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Does it take talent to do something like this? You've got to time the pass, where the football is going, where the receiver is going to catch it, and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete pass.
Second and 10.
Eyeing that left side. That ball was in his hands.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Here they come to the line at the 23.
The Dolphins get set to snap the football. Only one timeout remains. Ball is out. Oh, they cough up the football, and the defense takes possession. This one could have gone either way. Each side made some spectacular plays, but we've come to an end, and what a game it was.
What's this one mean to the players and coaches to pull this one out in the end?
At any time you win a close game in the NFL, Jim, you need to do that about three or four times a year to make a difference in what you're trying to